Today, I will attempt to make my first earnings. Heading into game one, my plan is to just play till end game since kills have no rewards. So let's hop right in. Honestly, I was really bummed out because my goal this season was to make my first earnings, but it's alright. Let's head into game two.
Nice. Box it. There's a medivis. Very good. You still have a lot of mats. One crash bed. Nice. Watch rockets might land on you. Inventory. You're in, just try to find a kill here. Still is right there, maybe. Just have a little shotgun. Hit a big pop. Nice. It's huge. Mats here. Watch your sides and shit. Just keep ramping your back and you're chilling. Try not to lose over either, you don't have a lot of mats. Nice medvis. Nice, you use so much mats. Watch out, don't, no, you don't need it. Just medvis, you can't build there. 700 mats. Close to the water. Watch your head. If you get one more refresh, you probably win the game. Look for 50 back here. And 30, my bad. Next game's a 200. 400. I might not be in. Someone's down there on me. Nice. Watch, someone's getting in. Another full minus. Crash cards. Nice. You just gotta get in. You're really low. Just trying to spread this out. You have 7 builds. 4 builds. No builds.
No! More than a third. I was really bummed out after being super close to making my first earnings, but I'm hoping for some better luck next season. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment, and sub, and peace out.